Welcome, champion. Zeus has listened to wisdom and permitted you to attempt the ascension, then. I knew from the moment we met that you were destined for greatness.
Really? Because you definitely tried to kill me once.
Meh. Proves my point. Most people I try to kill die. Clearly, you were destined for something more. I know you are worthy of the Pantheon, and overcoming my trials will demonstrate that to Father. This is your first step. think Hermes ate the last of the olives. Knows I get snacky during ascensions.
Kind of jealous.
My mom may have been a naiad, and my dad a prostitute. But when you're with us, you're.
Oh.
strategy is important. But I'm also known for my spear work. Sometimes, the wisest thing to do is kick some butt! And think it through, champion. You can solve this puzzle. Wisdom is more important than force. I'll admit, though, smacking Typhon felt pretty good. All right, Phoenix. Remember what I taught you, and what you taught me. You can do this.
Ha! Huh?
Well done, champion. Next, you need to delve further into the knowledge of the gods. What the mortals call mystery.
I can't wait to see what mysteries you're hiding.
Truth be told, it's not all that mysterious. But the knowledge and power of the Pantheon is unknown to the mortals. Complete this trial and show Zeus you are worthy of that knowledge. Ha! We can't rely on oracles to plan out our every move for us. You showed me that. Now, figure it out.
Thank you.